Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how you can recall or delete the wrongly sent WhatsApp message. Sometimes people unexpectedly send the wrong message to their friends or families. In this situation, suddenly they can recall or delete the wrong message. This is possible only for the latest version of WhatsApp. So first you need to update the WhatsApp version. So you have to go to Play Store. Here click on the more icon. Then click on the My Apps and Games. Here all of the apps installed in your mobile, so you have to check the update is available for your WhatsApp. The WhatsApp Messenger update is available, so click on the update. Now downloading the WhatsApp update and installing. After updated, open the WhatsApp. Now you can recall or delete the wrongly sent message. For example, I sent the message, it will be delivered. If you would like to delete or recall, you have to just select and click on the delete icon. Here the delete warning message will be up here, delete for me or delete for everyone. Now we have to click on the delete for everyone. Now this message will be deleted on the wrongly sent person. They are also notified the deleted message information. Please be note, this will be working only 7 minutes. After 7 minutes, you cannot recall or delete the WhatsApp message. Thanks for watching this video. If you would like to more informative videos, subscribe this channel.